When you were starting off in wrestling, you had a persona that, am I right, was sort of half man, half machine. Was that
the
idea?
Yes, that's correct. Yes.
This was prototype.
It was awful.
But given that you're not half a machine, how did you demonstrate you were a machine?
Well, I used this ability to talk rather monotone and would say things authoritative, and just when I said I would kick your ass at the fairgrounds on Sunday, I would rewind it and say it again for you. I would kick your ass at the fairgrounds.